Hey everyone, I'm Emily here for a D News Short. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration just released the first images from Go16, their newest weather satellite orbiting the planet, and they are gorgeous. The Advanced Baseline Imager instrument, a specialized camera on board Go16, captured this picture of the Americas and the surrounding oceans. Look at this beautiful planet we live on. The Go16, which orbits 22,300 miles above the Earth, helps NOAA observe global weather and will lead to better solar and space weather models, and more accurate life-saving forecasts here on Earth. Here you can see South America on the left, and off to the right is Africa. The Saharan dust layer is pretty visible over Africa, which is more important than you may think. Saharan dust in the atmosphere helps reduce the intensity of tropical storms when they make their way over to the tropics. And with clearer, more accurate images, scientists can better predict the severity of those storms. You can see here what makes this satellite so special. The Go16 can take color images at 4 times the resolution of the existing Go satellites. It also has 16 different spectral channels, 3 times the amount of previous Go satellites, which show different wavelengths of light. Some of these channels were combined to get color images like the one you just saw. The satellite can help forecasters differentiate clouds from smoke and volcanic ash. This image shows parts of Mexico and Central America. Most of the area is pretty free of cloud coverage, but zoom in and you can see smoke from a massive fire near the coast of southern Mexico. The Go16 is also faster, providing an image of an area the size of the United States every 5 minutes. NOAA is pretty excited, calling it the most sophisticated technology ever flown in space to predict severe weather on Earth. So hopefully now I'll be able to actually trust the weather forecast on my phone. Satellites like Go16 are awesome, but space weather can interfere with them. Did you know that? Find out more in this video here. Do you have any other weather-related questions? Let us know in the comments. Please subscribe and come back every day for D News.